So I encourage everybody.
Oh, I like that.
Yes, I encourage everyone individually to make a bucket list of places they want to go and see within the surrounding area, or restaurants, or just places they haven't seen before. And then you switch bucket lists and see if anything matches.
Oh, I love that.
Yes.
Or if anything triggers, like, oh, I want to do that too.
Right.
That'll be fun. Oh,
exactly.
That's,
and it opens up dialogue and conversation of like, well, why is this on your list? And it's a great starter for a relationship.
What about wardrobe for men or women? I mean, what do you wear? Casual, dressy? Overdressed?
Great question. Nobody wants to go to In-N-Out with some heels. And nobody wants to go all busted to a nice five-star restaurant. Communication. That's what it comes down to.
Yes.
You want to communicate, where are we going, what do I need to put on?
And starting early with that communication, like something as simple as, well, where are we going so I can dress appropriately.
And it's definitely a style. You get to learn what the person's about. Do they tell me last minute? Are they trying to tell me 2 days out, like what I'm going to wear? But it's knowing that flow, what works for you.